Hey guys, Bryce here with Dixon 4-Wheel Drive. We got Fred's 2021 diesel, Eco Diesel Jeep Gladiator. Sporting a 3.5-inch lift kit, 37-inch tires, and it's all outfitted for all the good stuff. So this is mostly a hunting truck. So it's set up to go into the backcountry and hopefully get him there and get him back and do everything that he needs to do. So starting off, it's got Baja design lighting. It's got a worn Xeon Platinum winch. It's got Fox 3.0 remote reservoir. Their front speed buckets, the Frio shocks. It's got a Terraflex long arm in the front, and it's got their adjustable control arm kit in the rear. Rock Slide Engineering electric step sliders, Factor 55 Ultra Hook. Got the race radio, LP4s. This thing's awesome. Right now it has the hydraulic lifts off for getting a little more padding put in there, but able to lift up and set the gun in there. So, can get it unloaded super quick. These are lockable. Rotopax fuel cans. Decked slide outs. This has an extra battery in the back so that he can run other accessories like his fridge. He has it set up so the fridge drops in on there. Strap it down. Rotopax. You got the roof mount rack. And then another cool thing is, Rubicon models come with a steel rear bumper. We took and added a gusset step plate, you know, so that it's easier to get up and load something in the back. Super nice truck. Fuel wheels. 37-inch Nitto Ridge Grapplers. A Rock Jock Anti-Rock Sway Bar in the rear. Fox 3.0 Piggyback Shocks. It's got Rock Slide Engineering electric steps. It's got an air up kit underneath the seat, so it's got a dual ARV compressor underneath the seat. That's our own mount we got there. It's a little bit better view from back here. And obviously when you're out in the middle of nowhere, you got GPSs, phone mounts, radar detector, all the switching set up right there through that guy. Leather seats, adaptive cruise control. Beautiful Jeep, drives good, just did 80 miles an hour down the highway, no problem. Drives great. Yeti steering, Fox ATS through shaft steering stabilizer. This Jeep's got it. Where would you take this on your next adventure? I'd love to take it somewhere and go camping for the weekend. Or forever.